Hi, my name is Hargurdeep Singh. I am a student at Sheridan College. I'm taking Mechanical Engineering Design and Drafting Technology program. I'm currently doing my co-op as a product developer at Center for Advanced Manufacturing and Design Technologies. My interest really began to evolve towards manufacturing. 3D printing is basically creating a tangible object, virtually any shape. We start from scratch, there's nothing. We just add layer by layer by layer, a two-dimensional layer really, until we have a three-dimensional object. I'm one of the fewest people on this planet who get to see new products developed every single day. And that keeps on driving me. First semester when I came to Sheridan, I was able to start up Sheridan Engineering Association. We signed up with Tetra Society of North America. We're working on their youth and transition projects, and we're able to create adaptive devices for people with disability, and that's saving lives. To me, creativity means thinking beyond the norm. The way I think 3D printing is going to change the world, we'll be able to print out the kidneys and lungs and tissues and organs using the same process, layer upon layer upon layer. We face so many things every single day where we think, hey, maybe this should be something different. The possibility is really endless.